Day one of my 7 days of gratitude leading up to Thanksgiving. I am thankful for my God, my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. It was 36 years ago that I gave my heart to Christ. He forgave me of all of my sins. He set my feet upon the rock. He's blessed me in these 3+ decades. And most importantly, He has given me eternal life who did not deserve it. I was a sinner. I was an alcoholic, headed to hell, but Jesus saved me. And I am most grateful for my God, the Lord Jesus Christ.